The MG Hector Plus was first showcased at the 2020 Auto Expo and was initially expected to launch in India in April. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, not only this, but a lot of launches were delayed. However, MG is ready to introduce its third model, the Hector Plus, in the Indian market by next month. The new MG Hector Plus, once launched in India, will be offered in both 6- and 7-seater configurations. According to a latest report, the 6-seater MG Hector Plus will be available in three variants: Super, Smart and Sharp. However, the 7-seat version is likely to be offered only in the style variant of production of its upcoming Hector Plus SUV. The company has already commenced the production of the new MG Hector Plus at its Halol facility in Gujarat. The Hector Plus is essentially a slightly extended version of the current Hector model, its 5-seater sibling. The Hector Plus will come with a number of changes to both its interior and exterior to help differentiate between the two models. On the outside, the Hector Plus gets an updated grille, headlamp, tail lights, boot lid, and a few other cosmetic changes as well. The most important change is in the cabin, with the Hector Plus featuring a third row of seating. The second row will come with either bench seats or individual captain seats, depending on the variant. The company will load the new Hector Plus with a host of features such as a large touchscreen infotainment system with the brand's latest iSmart Connect technology, panoramic sunroof, automatic climate control, cruise control, and a host of other features as well. Mechanically, the Hector Plus will be powered by the engine that powers the 5-seater sibling, along with the same power figures as well. The first unit is a 1.5-litre turbocharged petrol unit producing 140 brake horsepower and 250 Nm of peak torque. On the other hand, the second unit is a 2.0-litre diesel churning out 173 brake horsepower and 350 Nm of peak torque. Both engines will be mated to a standard 6-speed manual, with the petrol receiving the optional 7-speed DCT transmission as well. The MG Hector gained a lot of attention when it launched in India last year, so we are expecting the same kind of response for the Hector Plus as well. Once launched in India, the MG Hector Plus will go up against the likes of the Toyota Innova Crysta, along with other 7-seater SUV models such as the Tata Gravitas and the Ford Endeavour. Thank you for watching DriveSpark. Like, share and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.